This is the legend of Rachel's guitar. Rachel was gentle, warm-hearted, and gay. So unpretentious in her country way. She won Andrew Jackson, the old hickory. They fell in love in Nashville, Tennessee. They met in the year 1788. Soon they were married, and fame was their fate. Soon old New Orleans was saved in his fight, and they built a new home on the old meadow site. In a few years, the old home shambles, untouched by the fire, was a portrait of Rachel and Rachel's guitar. From general to president, Jackson did go. Rachel was humble, yet her fears did grow. I'd much rather be than to live in that palace and leave Tennessee. Heartache was turning his flame hair to gray when God called the president's lady away. The Tennessee cedars still standing they are. Rachel's guitar. The Hermitage house must be blessed from above. Steadfast it's standing, the house built with love. For the woman who liked to smoke Spanish cigars by a man who remembers Rachel.